14 múltam éppen, vasárnap volt, azt hiszem. Apám bort töltött és sodort egy cigarettát nekem. Leült mellém, s azt mondta, most elmégy, ki tudja, mikor látunk majd újra. Vigyázz magadra, fia!
Vigyázz jól, mert a város hideg, büszke és kiri. Eddig gond nélkül éltél, de már nem lesz mindig így. Ott a kollégiumban minden egész másképp van. Én csak azt kívánom, bármi lesz is, hogy ember légy, fiam.
Mikor eljött a nap, szintén egy vasárnap délután, anyám könnyek közt adta rá az ünneplő ruhát. Térkét csomagolt az útra, apám bort töltött újra. Búcsúzó, azt mondta, vigyázz magadra, fiam.
Vigyázz jól, mert a város hideg, büszke és kiri. Eddig gond nélkül éltél, de már nem lesz mindig így.
I'm bored, let's do something else.
I got this book. My dad gave it to me.
Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If something ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job, and I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates, homie, stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, it, I understand this is business, and this here just isn't none of my business. But still knowing that it could pop off at any minute. To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, it just gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually try.